Marriage has always been between a man and a woman.
Mm-hmm. And voting used to only be between a white man and the government. Things changed.
But that's not why marriage was created.
And that's not why the eggplant emoji was created. But if you look at your last text...